Right. We're waiting for clearance onto the goods lines at Preston. Please watch your speed over the crossings on approach to the station. Our first scheduled stop is at Outbeck Loop near Lancaster. The maximum speed of this train is 75. Okay. Let's put her into forward. Yes! This is the one that I like. Okay. We'll, gosh, yeah, the brakes will be difficult on this one as well. Muggy's not here to approve or disapprove of the wipers, so we're gonna put them on. Shap, yep. Neutral sections, indeed. We've got all that to think about. Right, we have a... Hello and welcome. I'm very well, thank you. How are you? I've got to keep my eye on this because I've got neutral sections and all sorts of stuff to be thinking about. How's Mrs. Jenks? Mrs. Jenks is very well, thank you. Ooh, another train. Which we can't see because the... Well, we're going to have these on. Right, we're in the 15 just as we go over the junction. What freight are we pulling? Double tap tap. Oh, it's just freight line and containers. Bit like what I get down by me these days sometimes.
Subscribe.
Oh, Dave, thank you very much for the subscription. Can we get some GGs in the chat for Dave, please?
Subscribe.
By that, NL Wales. And it looks like Dave is the new stream boss as well at the top. So let's see how long Dave... Gav's reign of terror has come to an end. Not that it was that terrible. But Dave is now the new man with the plan. I hope he's got a plan, because I don't. On YouTube of a class 86 cab. The whisper you sent me a couple of days ago. Oh, I don't remember that in our Wales. Sorry. I'll have to have a look. Right. Is that simple or double? You're watching Matt's at the same time as mine. Why are we going so slow? Because we're on the slow lines. I know that I've got a yellow ahead. Lag! There we go. Right, but for now, I'm just going to have to touch the old brakes as well. Just because of this being a short block. UK, not a problem in our Wales. Yes, it did, Mr. Harrison. It was 222 both ways. In fact, it was the same 222. It was 222014 both ways. Right, we're coming in towards the station. Not a problem, Chris. I'll see you in a bit. Guessing, by the way, and how this looks as though it's been written, we've got to stop on the marker. So let's just watch the brakes. I didn't know you then, Dave. I'll add you to my Steam friends in a sec when I finish the stream, Dave. You've got cross country both ways, 221 down and 220 back. Accelerating away too quick just because we've got this 25. In fact, where have we got that? 17, 23. What's the time of the tube there? Let's put that to run down. Right, greens. I like the sound of that. That was a green for the green. Right, our maximum speed is 75. We said so in the instructions. Route D. Through the signal, that means down. We're going down! We're going down. I know the speed limit for this train is 75. Matt's also asking for scenarios ready for his charity stream. So I need to get my Prairie on a Hill sorted. Class 87 is a giant hairdryer, don't you think? No, no, about a hairdryer.
Right, neutral section. Power off. Power on. Neutral it up.
found some of the gradients and they don't make sense to what's on the land, and it's probably changed, and so we have to decide what we're going to do.
Flasher, which is fine for now. Acknowledge the flasher. Double flasher, which means we get a single flasher, then a single. So we've got to think about braking, which I'm thinking about. What we can do though is we can run down the tap tops.
Circuit the engine, why not? Right. We need to start braking. It is 8:30 already. Almost. Time flies when you're having fun, as they say. And maybe it's because I've not actually really failed that much. Right, now I'm stuck at the speed limit, but the speed limit's too slow. Driver, we are booked to pause here to allow a Class 1 Express to pass. Please stop at the next signal.
looks like your chat has gone quiet for a minute. I'm sure that there are people around though. Ben, have you got yourself a t-shirt yet? Maybe you can wear it at the when you go to the NYMR to help out. Right, let's stop here. See how much penalisation we get. If this goes into negative points, I'm not going to be happy.
Don't go negative!
Oh, I got 40 points for it. Wow. Please wait for the train to pass. Don't want to wait for the train to pass. Tap, 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 tap. There's a Class 1 Express. Right, let's get back in the cab and watch the signal then. Start to release the brake. Has any slogan ideas that I can put on a t-shirt, please let me know. I've got Jill Rogers and the Captain Jenks Crashed First that I've got that's going to go on. But if any of you have anything else that I tend to say, maybe one of a camera or me going time for a snappity snap or something like that. The train's on a bridge. Like general stuff like that that could be on a t-shirt. What would you wear on a t-shirt that's to do with my channel? And then maybe I'll put like a Captain Jenks thing down in the bottom to still link it in. NL Rails, welcome back. How are you? Right, are we going to get the 110? Are we going to get the 110? We've got the 110. Let's go. Let's run up. Let's get some speed on. Let's go chasing this express. We want to chase the express. We shouldn't, but we're going to. Right, we need to run that down a little bit.
Etten, hello, welcome. We are in an 87. How are you today, Etten? I do hope that you're well. We're currently rolling down a bank as we come through Lancaster. Trying to make up a bit of time, to be honest with you. Singles, oh no. No, 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 singles. Got a break. Got a break. We're denied. No, 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 no. No! Break. Break hard. We're still denied. Breaking hard. It's gone yellow. It's gone yellow. Let's move. That was some good braking, that was. And I stopped before the signal. Yes. Right, I've got to run this down before we can move again. That was close. It was indeed Dominus Edwards. Are we down there? Yes. Now we can start the run. Yes, there we go. Let's go. And it's on doubles again. I'm good, thank you, Etten. I'm all the better now. That didn't spad. Right, back up to 75. I'm guessing then that the express had stopped there. I wonder if Scotsman had failed typed in already. Oh, come up the sweat off me by now from that one. I thought I was a goner then. Oh, nice shot. Beautiful train on the bridge. Still just over a minute late. This route is very laggy today.
I'm on time! Woohoo! And I get maximum points for that. Yay! Right, we're gonna go via Grey Rig down main. It's explosive. I like that in our rails. How they are sold. Ooh. I think that they are too easily available. I think that you should have to qualify for license to buy them, is my opinion. And I think that it should be a bit like, you know, it should be an available license to everybody. That anybody can take the test, but there should be a fire safety and fire handling. And actually, if you're setting off fireworks, the police should be able to come and ask to see your license as the responsible person for handling the fireworks. Because actually, fireworks awareness is not something that's done very well in this country. That is true, but then, at the moment, let's say, for example, somebody gets injured with a firework because they're fooling around, you don't have that kind of comeback on them. Whereas then, if you take, for example, the idea of selling alcohol, if a store sells alcohol to an underage person, it's not just the person who sells it that gets in trouble, it's the licensee for the store. And so therefore there is culpability on the licensee to make sure that things are done properly. And again, in this situation, I think that if there is an event at which there are fireworks, the person who buys them now has the license, and they should be fined if anything goes wrong, because they qualify to handle the fireworks properly.
That's my opinion on it.
I don't agree they should be freely available. I wouldn't buy fireworks. Because I don't know what I'm doing with them. And I've handled explosives. I know the damage that they can do. Do I think the age on them should go up? Possibly. It's a big kind of worms that you can open up with any opinion. But then the NRails has a point, you know, how do you enforce that the license is being followed? And just because somebody gets a license doesn't necessarily mean it's like driving. You have to pass a driver's test. Doesn't mean that they won't then drive like a fool once they've got the license. It's that kind of thing. How can you measure it? Yeah, it's one way of doing it, Ben. But then you've got to think about sort of like some people can't get to events. So it is a difficult one.
But I'm not getting this feels bad man coming by though. I don't know what that is. Is that like a thingy mode? F face Frankers thing. Right. We've got 8 miles to our next marker, and we need to make up a minute and a half. I'm definitely not going to make that on time now because of the stupid assistant driver. Now I've got a hill start to do. Yes, thank you, Ben. Oh, go away, Mr. Assistant Driver. I don't care about you anymore. Second man is getting the sack.
Why we stopped? Because it's been scripted to put the brakes on if I go above 75 for too long. The fact that I can't actually keep the time because they haven't set the timing up accordingly has got nothing to do with it.
Seen it.
So thanks NOS. I've got myself a t-shirt and a jumper. Finally got myself a Captain Jenks t-shirt and jumper so that I can sit here and stream in. Which means that when they arrive the camera will be a bit further back so that you can see the logo. Time. Oh no, we've got 52. Oh, we are 1 point in the running for a bronze. 1 point. The time of my jump, my final stop, 18:08. Fire it and then stop at it. So they've hidden that to make it awkward. Because why not make it easy? You'd rather sub, but first I need to flip and land a truck and land it back on its wheels. Again. We'll see. I'm sure I'll be able to do that again. That I need to get more in-game money.
Neutral zone. Another neutral zone. I don't care. Neutral zones.
single flasher. Volvo Trucker, good evening. Wiper, I'm doing it by hand, Fab Diva. Prepare to stop at the next signal. I will do. Just been watching the SimFest charity stream. FSX stream. Okay, I do hope they're taking that in turns. Ah, it's just a driver we made it, not a great job though. I actually remind me about the change speed 10 times and I spent 2,000 seconds making this train shoot the train speed limit. This job is completed, but far from well. Well, boo-hoo, Mr. Assistant Driver. Four at a time. Ah, okay. Good. Right, we didn't get a medal. Surprise, surprise. But I did enjoy that. Apart from the rubbish assistant driver who wouldn't leave me alone to drive.